Hey guys, it's Endeavor. Welcome back to another video. Today we're doing another Survivor song. We did I Can't Hold Back over a year ago now, like back last September. And this is The Search Is Over. And I'm just excited to watch this with y'all. So let's get right in. The search is over. Okay, so I know the video is gonna be good. Oh gosh, that is scary and creepy. That freaked me out for a second. Let's see if I've heard this song. Usually I'm like, oh my gosh, I've heard this.
How can I convince you what you see is real? Who am I to blame you for doubting what you feel? I was always reaching.
This reminds me of like Phantom of the Opera.
I knew I took for granted the friend I have in you. I was living for a dream, loving for
Dang.
A moment.
He's really in his feels right now.
My style. Now I look into your eyes.
I can't tell if I've heard this before.
I can see forever.
I don't think so.
The search is over. You were with me all the while. Can we last forever?
He has a good voice, but the music in this is really good too.
Apart.
They all have mullets.
It's so confusing.
Well, besides him.
The questions of the heart, you followed me.
Is that how people would reach people?
Impatiently you'd wait till I came to my senses through some miracle of fate. I was living for a dream, loving for a moment.
No room for you, dude.
That was just my style.
Oh. I thought those were pretty girls.
Now I look into your eyes.
Oh, is that how they met?
I can see forever. The search is over. You were with me.
Wait, I'm invested now. Oh my gosh.
Now the miles stretch out behind me.
It's gotta be what he met her. Stopping for him. And why is she mad? He was just talking to that guy. I don't get it, guys. I feel like I've heard a sample of this song, at least. It sounds familiar, but not familiar. Like, isn't that her house?
That was just my style. Then I touched your hand. I could hear you whisper. The search is over. Love was right before.
Dang. And then he realized that she was what he wanted. And now she's gone. Never mind. She's definitely still there. Same though. Whatever. They're both annoying. Anyways, guys, I really liked his voice. He definitely knows how to belt, and I thought that this was a pretty cool ballad for them. It's definitely easy and fun to listen to, and it's kind of catchy. I feel like I've really heard this sampled from somewhere, so if y'all know what songs this could be sampled in, leave it in the comments, because I swear I've heard this song, but I've never heard it. I don't know. Anyways, the story was confusing, but I obviously got the gist. I mean, you know, he's in love with this girl, but then something happens and he realizes that this might not be what he wants, and then he has to go back, and I don't know. So much drama, guys. But anyways, I really liked this. I've liked Survivor for what I've heard from them so far. I'm sure I'll check them out at some point later in the future. But yeah, I liked this. Thanks, guys, for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see y'all next time.